Hi everybody, welcome back to another Poopy Zone 1 channel. My name is Dick Niazuri, thank you so much for being with me. Well folks, I am in kind of a precarious situation. I got my stuff from the Flame Tree Barbecue. This is from the Flame Tree Barbecue, but I'm in Pizza Parlor right now because there's no place to sit, and this is the only table I had available in Pizza Parlor. So yay! I'm doing a Flame Tree Barbecue review, and this is the banana maple cake from the Flame Tree Barbecue in Discovery Island. So we're just gonna jump right into this and see what this is and stuff. It's actually very nice. It's a very light dessert. And it's so busy for everything today. I can only imagine next week. You can't taste the maple a lot, but you can taste the banana. Banana for the banana. It's life of the food review. You find a place to sit and people sit right next to you. They didn't really go on camera right now. I want to thank my man Josh for finding this table. Thank you, Josh, you're awesome. It's a really weird tasting. Only because I don't know what a maple comes in. It kind of tastes like old banana. I don't know what a maple comes in. The most interesting thing in the menu. I didn't know. So let's rate this on a scale of 1 to 10. 1 being awful and 10 being awesome. I'm gonna give the banana maple cake from the Flame Tree Barbecue 4 out of 10. Yeah, I'm really tasty maple flavor. It's very old. It tastes like old banana. Would I recommend this? Probably not. I think there are better desserts in the Animal Kingdom. As we're going to see later on, there's better desserts in the Animal Kingdom. But, yeah, I thought this was the most interesting thing on the menu. And you can see Castle News Network right now. If I remember, Sugar is right there. I wouldn't recommend this. I think it's not recommended, and again, this is the only thing on the menu that looked appetizing to me. You know, you got any ribs, you got any chicken, but to the youth meet this of Grand Prix Barbecue. I want to do this. I'm going to just go on something kind of different, and I don't want to say I'm disappointed, but I'm disappointed. So that would do it for my review. I want to thank you for joining me. Please like, please share, please subscribe to all my videos. And until next time, folks, so I'm Pete Safari, and this is the Animal Kingdom. This is Nick Nunes, and I'm out. Bye.